of moves. But these analyzers always come after. Now, what is important, especially for group B, what I find out, is that these analyzers, they need a lot of this analysis. A lot of their moves are not strategically optimum.
No.
But especially strategically, they can be played better. The moves locally look quite alright. The shapes are quite alright or so. But it's not the correct idea. And what's important for this is that you try to do this analysis while you're playing. And how do you do that? You do that by playing the game in your head. You try to get this game you are playing into your head. And you are looking ahead, I want to play this and this and this. And what you, for instance, could think is, what would Frank think about it? Or what would Dogen think about it? What would Berlijn think about it? probably they wouldn't like it. But why they wouldn't like it? Is there a good reason why they wouldn't like it? And if you find a good reason why you don't like it, you should not play it. If you don't find a good reason why you shouldn't play it, you should play it, of course. But try to do this analysis a bit in your head. It's the same with group C. There's, of course, strategically some problems, but there's also tactically some problems. There are moves which just locally don't work. And sometimes you can see it if you just look one or two moves ahead. If you put your opponent into a tardy, he has only one move to play if he wants to save a stone. So you can focus what happens if he plays this stone and then you find your next move. But you should do it before you put the stone on the board. Because if you put a stone on the board, there's no possibility of taking it back. Yeah, you can do it afterwards, but it's not useful for the game anymore. So you should try to push this this move. And one important thing for this is tsumeko. Life and death problems. For everyone, life and death problems are extremely important. On every level. And it's not just because it's important to kill groups or to make groups alive, which is extremely important, but it's also important for this training of getting this go board into your head. You not only need the go board over here, but you need the go board over here. And the more moves you can put in here, the better it is for your analysis. And tsumeko lines is very important for this. With group C I will train partly strategic, but also this tsumeko today. And with group B I will mostly train strategic things today. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.